Hey guys, we got a 2023 Hyundai Sonata Hybrid. So I'm gonna show you how to reset the service interval, maybe after an oil change on this Sonata Hybrid. Press this, keep pressing it to get down to settings. From there, service interval, okay. Enable, if it's not already enabled. You can adjust it right here so you can change it. Just depending on what kind of oil you're using, it could be 10,000, 5,000, 15,000, 7,500. Just depends. So we'll go back. You scroll down, reset, and that resets it. So that's how you reset the service interval on a 2023 Hyundai Sonata Hybrid.